Okay. Right. So we've leveled up. Nothing new for the flask. No point in mesmerizing spells because we can't do anything with that. But what I do want to do, see how much effort it would be. Get this boy on. Off. Can he come in here? He can't come in here, right? We've got gone. That's fine. I've got a problem. I need to get that fucking shield off. Yep, no, I knew that was gonna happen because I'm fucking stupid and I have a big fucking dumb fucking crossbow that weighs about 900 kilo on me because. Moron. Fuck off. And those are my terms. Jesus, fuck on a biscuit. This is my malfunction. Honest to fuck sometimes. A lot for pittance. I go in here? Yes, I had a fancy picture. Right, so we dealt with him. He was just a guy, so that's pointless. I thought he was a bit more of a... Yeah, you need the guy to break that statue. Yeah, I thought that as much. What we'll do is we'll reset his ass. Hit the fucking statue. Well, that's not gonna work again. Well, so we can't fight him because we're shite. Can't fight your boy up here because we suck. Let's go here. We suck at this. I'm supposed to speak to this dude, actually. See what he offers me.
Not everyone.
Have you completed Morn Castle? I haven't killed the golden head dude, actually. I can go back there. Right. 1800. 2600. I've got 12. I need... 1400. Oh, you mean going up north? Okay, so you think. Oh, do you know what I can do? Let's try this. This is the one where I have to keep going up. There's loads of that wee fucking harpy bitches. Just wasting fucking boats. Big golden pumpkin head over there. He's getting it. You gonna see me, doggo? You gonna come play? Right. Problem is, if a goose breed is, we haven't got the ability to get stuff back. That's what gets me. Oh. Waste a flask, as always. Wild. Absolute moronic. Did I ever get the thing that was up here? No. Fire grease. See, that almost tells me that's something I want. Fighting this dude, right? True. What's Big Pumpkin he's gonna do? Has he got magic or is he just gonna... Hey, you see me, right? No? Nah, you bitch. Ah, cool. Easy. Okay, not so easy. That mask got itself killed. No, he wasn't as scary. Sanctuary stone. Wow, all that for that. Right, so we did all the rest of this. Don't remember if there was anything down here or not. Did all the rest of the castle. We went up there. We did both ramparts. We missed the dude. There was no dude up top. Let's go see if that dude's reappeared, actually. Fuck it. Why not? How haven't I done the castle? I went around all this, apart from the boss at the very back of the castle. Oh yeah, the beach, aye. I've got to go back and do him, aye. If that's the point in doing the castle, I can just do this then. Surely. No point in fucking about with that, is there? I'm sure there's one dude over here, wasn't there? Fucking idiot. You get 2 Easter egg weapon for fighting. Okay. Get an Easter egg on that. Now, what I need to do is not do that again, because that was fucking stupid. Downside is, I just fucking rolled a gooseberry bit, didn't it? I'm gonna run down there and round. Go around the back this side. Ooh. Hang on, 2,000 souls. Didn't even fight them, I know. I realized that. No, the big guy. Would the big guy not follow me down the hill? I need 7,000 to level. I don't think I have the equivalency for that. So we just accept they're gone. What are you doing, you big sockhead? Why did you waste a fucking pooey? Oh. Oh shit! Boop. Yep, agree. Oh, I chose to tap me. Yeah, I know what you mean. I get you, I get you. Are you lied? Hopefully he's fighting jellyfish and not my problem anymore. I see myself on some train here, boys. Fuck off, would ya? There we go. This guy literally... Ooh. This guy literally does big sweep attacks the whole time. He's trying to teach you not to roll fuckbacks. I know. Well, I got a cool fucking thing out of that, though. I'll take that off there now. Oh, hang on. So we want to set our ass at the grace. Yay! Probably can't even hold it because we got the strength for you, but you said you can do 200. Right, let's see what's around this island then. Get him all the way here. I thought he was an optional boss. I didn't realize he was an actual boss. Nothing of value then. That's pretty much it. Nothing out there. He is optional. All right. Oh, is the castle optional itself? The whole, like, this whole area? Is that the deal, yo? I never went that side of the castle to see if there was anything down there. I don't think there was. Oh, there's jellyfish there, so maybe. I wonder if these guys are going to fuck with me or if they'll just let me. Bye. I'm hoping. No, okay. No point in doing the rest if you weren't going to do the bloody boss at all. Yeah, true. But I've done all the castle. The only place I haven't been is the top of that. And I can't figure out how to get up that. Oh, I didn't actually check to see if there's a door on this, did I? Check to see if there's like an entrance to that, did I? Oh, I know there was. I went down to that cave and I got the thing in the cave there because there's a big giant crabby down there. Scenery. Fucking scenery, right. Done that. We've done all the bits around here. There's a swamp dude. There's like the sword thing. There's rise. I think we did that. This. This finger thing is still throwing me off. I don't understand. That was like one of those signs I got pointed, but yeah. We come down here. Demi-human forest remains. Ruins. Healing village. Castle's church. The minor air tree. Did this tower, which went down to here and went to here. We couldn't do that one because the guy wasn't there. Why have we put a thing there? Church of Pilgrimage. Put the marker there for a reason. I think it was just a mark, wasn't it? Oh, I think this was just outright, so we can take that out of there. Take that there anymore. Okay, so... done that one. See these wisps? You could get the map to your right in Limgrave. Yeah, I think that's probably the next option is this way. Let's go here. We scale around this area. Oh, the point is that a grace I've missed. Fuck me, so fucking grace have I missed down here then? Here maybe? Fuck us. Right, we're here. Think that there is going to be the map thing. Seen these before. Let's just... now we know the rune bears exist. We've met one. Not as bad as we first thought, so we can pie him off. Catch him if we see him again. Here he is. Yeah, big fucker. Whoop. Or we just miss them all together. And we'll see ourselves in a tree. Oh, cool. We'll just not even pay attention to what we're doing. We've already killed on these, so we shouldn't have a problem. Come on there, big scratchy. Oh. Who's sitting over there? What did you have? Poo-poo. Nah, he's a wee fit of wonder. Fuck him. Oh, there's heaps of them. Okay, I'm not just gonna fuck with them then. I wasted my time, really. Well, he's just absolute beating whatever's up there. Oh, there's a tree. A big tree, which means big tree means big dude. That's not good. Oh shit, I don't know if I want to go down here. Go back up. I got 6,000. No. Don't give a fuck what's down there. I'm not losing my souls. Come back to it. Not a chance. Need a 7th out to level up. Not wasting all that souls. 2? Okay, we just want a minute, that's fine. We're just gonna hard ride to that. Hey. A hard ride over to here. Okay. You've been there before. What's that? I might go there and just have a look. Eh, just fucking hard ride, eh? Bears everywhere, so it's not like we're trying to fuck with the bears. Big gigantal bear over there too. Hang on then, I'll take you down this way. Come. Deep as that hole. Is that coming up? Oh, don't tell me I arsed this up by doing that. That's not coming up to me. It is. Well, suck my piss. So where the fuck does that go? That can't be good. Nothing good's gonna be down there. Pretty deep, but not as deep as your mama. Nice one, Grant. There we go. We're gonna have a look anyway. She goes down for our boss. Whoop. And doom we go. It's gonna be a problem in it. I don't wanna be down here. It's quiet. Fucking hell. For miles to. Whoa. Whoa. That's oh, that didn't feel me make me feel great. Oh shit, that's deep. What's down the bottom here? Am I gonna get back to the bottom? It's a whole underground area. I was supposed to buy a wand and a lantern. Wanna? Probably a fucking grace at the bottom of this hill. Be rude if there wasn't. Biscuits. Sophia River. Are you hellish cavern? What have you got for me? What do I see through the trees there? Can't tell if that's like something making rainy noises or if there's like something breathing really funny. Aye. What the fuck is this lot? Okay, how about boys? You guys deal with that. I'll fuck off, chair. I'll come back in a bit. Nope, didn't know that. How do I attack either side of the horse then? That's annoying. He'll be on the horse is a bit cheesy doodly. What's that? That's new. No. Can't be doing that now. Weird fucking bubbles of bullshit. Oh, well, look at that. Who's all these boys, eh? Oh. Yeah, that babble thing come at me. Golden centipede, eh? Drop down and grab that there. Can't like Mario. Woo, 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 woo. Yeah, they got fuck all value in there. Right, well. Right, we're gonna charge this dude and see what he does. raises 90 of his pals. Oh, Jesus. Right, we're just going to have to do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, Pop, you scared life at me. Oh, I missed it by a fucking mile and a half. There we go. Silver fireflies. Soap. We wash. I got a soap. Wait, so we've done all that bits. I go up. I'm gonna go around. I didn't know those things could attack you. What did that give me? Nothing. Nothing, doodles. That suggests to me that we gotta go this way then. Which means we'll lose the horsey. Have to fight those dudes properly. None of this nonsense. No, why are you being so fucking awkward with us? Oh, of course. Oh, fucking course. Oh, fucking course. Why would it do anything but that? Should have got off the horse. Should have got off the horse. That's what I should have done. Problem is, Why do we need to? Want to get up there? Nope, might as well stop casting it. Yeah, you probably stay down there. Fuck you. Level 40 division now. Nice, dude. That's class because I'm level 37 or 8 now. So, best type of game. Ah, man, I'm not far behind. Absolutely no reason at all for that. That was a waste. Right, so I remember seeing the thing. I'm gonna do some drops. Okay, we're gonna do some fancy dropping down here, boys. Corner here. Glad I get, no playing you. Already played enough of you guns. Out of my way. Out of my way. I'm gonna take the fancy elevator, see where it goes. Aye aye aye. Just gonna go up or down. We're going up this time. Well, that was a cool wee section. Got some extra souls. Picked up nothing. I don't know, pickled feet. We didn't go all the way up here, see? I see. Yeah. My question being, how BS we talking here? Top of that river. Is that the next one to go up, is it? Ew. Huge mongoose crab. I don't know fuck about that gun though. We need to get close to that, don't we? Fuck off, Crabbo. I don't play with your shit. Get a dick. I'm gonna set your grace there. Alright. Oh. Right, one way to find out. Wait, why can't they all be that easy? Eh? Why can't they all be that easy to kill? Ooh. Where I've come from? Missing anything up there. Okay, okay. We're good, we're good. The dudes are running scared, think I'm gonna murder them, I'm not. Did I just get a new helm though? Did. What's that do? No. Immunity to stuff. Meh. Rather than look cool, no use. Krabby Patty. Some ghosty dude. Got a solo pull up there. Oh no, he's got a boar. Oh, a rake of boars too. Oof, da. Hopefully weighs a fucking ton, so we'll take that off. Can I draw him out in his Todd? I can take him 1-on-1. Come on, fella. Alright. Come on in. Me and you, pal, 1-on-1. Yeah. Are you bigger than the other ones? Oh, he's got pal. That was my own fault. That was my own fault, really. 111 deaths, eh? I'm gonna grab my fucking tools back for a start. More than that nonsense. Oh, there's three fuckers, eh? I wasn't supposed to do that somewhere else, was I? If I missed fucking flame lightning or something. I wouldn't miss when I'm like the last bit of that. You're a dick. Come here. I'm not gonna say that over here, you cunt. Oh. Alright, now I got my space. Fucking squiddly things. I'm not fucking with them again. I would have killed those things. No, you take too long to kill, I can't be fucked with you. Whoa, Brody bitch. Fuck me. Shit, everyone wants to kill me. Another grace anywhere? Nope. Pickpockers come. This is massive. Ooh. Where did that come from? Oh my god. Gonna get ganged! Gonna get ganged on!
No, that's a horse jump spot, but I don't want to do that just yet. I don't want to deal with electrics right now. Come on, light the flame. Answers that question. How many is there? 8.
Hmm.
Easy enough. Platinum boys. Oh, we shield. Nice. Right. So there are 8 of these fire things to get. Right, okay. Did we miss any at the very start? I don't want to die. Oh. It did come charging up here and we ran past everything. We didn't actually check. So. Make sure we don't miss any. Your statues. Firefly boy. Nothing in there, right? So we never miss any, so we can just charge on up. Oh, there's that one. There's her. Nope. Click grabbage. Fire off grabbage. We ain't playing, pal. Oh, shit. What are you talking about, Uzi? Still coming? Now you reset and go back to where you were, pal. Done the one up there. We're gonna go this way then. Well, the logical explanation. We don't want to go in that big room. I don't think. Oh, probably do with the big flower. Probably holding one in there. There's one over there. That's easy enough to get to. Right, let's go and have a look in this room over here then. There's bound to be one in here, is there? Doesn't look like it. Waste of time being in there then. That's just a floor. Now, I don't know if I can take on those lightning balls or not. But we need to get up to that. Eee. Come on then. Feeling it's not going to be so easy to get up to. I'm going to go through here and have a look. Crab. Bigger crab. Well, that's what we want. Well, that's the banger. Downside is it will bring everyone back, though, won't it? One of those fire things there, maybe. One up there to get. I mean, that leaves us. Fucked it. Oh, double fucked it. Ow. My ass hurts. Weapon. Couple of boys up there waiting. Another Ash of War. Not that many good at knowing what they do. No. No, because I don't know where that's going to take me to. Nope, nope. I see something flying at me there too. Come on, Ant. There's another one, where is it? Come on, then. No, you make it sound like that. That's mental. How do you make it that? Golden seed on that, though. Oh, I see how. With great, horrible difficulty. Want more to them. No. Not gonna muck about with that now. That's gonna be killed. I don't need to die just yet. It's down here. think I want to be careful. I don't want to fall off. I don't know if I want to go in there right now. How long do I do that first? Yeah, let's do that first.
Whoa.
What time is it? Call it spin. I'm a sheep. Excuse me. I kind of like 8 of these pyre things. I think we've got most of them so far. Children, children, they don't want to go to sleep. Nah, fuck that. Chasing his ass. Wants me to do. That was just fucking rude if you ask me. You guys taking that one to the ribs. Fucking rats. Every shite. Fuck are these little fuckers coming with the shotters in them? Are these little cunts multiplying? Hang on a second, there's 4 of them now. 3 of them. There's fucking, where are they coming from? Kid. Choked. Wait, I didn't get the thing off of that one because I had to deal with the boy, did I? Did I get it? Where's the thing? Wait, up one of these. Or not? Maybe not. Maybe I imagined it. That's not fucking sus at all. Grace. Things are sitting on top of that podium up there. Hey. Our issue now is I'm gonna go back and see how many of those things we've got, but I don't want to level up because that'll reset the fucking monsters. We're gonna have to just hot foot it back. I think I got them all. Other than that cave over there, a bit back there, the things I've got left to do. I'm gonna trust where that's gonna teleport to, so I don't wanna mess with that. What about Oliver? I must have been out. Oh, they respawned, did they? Fucking with that again. Fucking ouch. Where's this fucking bridge thing? Wait, oh, hi there. No. Where's the bridge? Fuck this way. Oh, way over here. Two. I've missed one. You son of a bitch. There's gotta be one somewhere then. Fuck's that one gonna be? Oh, that's devastating too. Eat! No! Crab, crab, crab! Users on the sweep state, boys. Why don't I just go to the top? It's only the death, not like you haven't already had 111. True. I'm trying to, I don't know, I'm just kind of feeling it out, man. Oh. All up here for this. Ah. I did find the last one I need to fix, which has got lightning balls all around it. Cool, okay. Well, you know there's gonna be a bad guy up here waiting for you, right? Nope. Interesting. Can I pick that up? Nope. Takes me up to Flower Town.
Take me down to Flower Town.
Oh no, it doesn't. Does it? All right. Please don't be a cunt.
Oh, a customer.
Oh, show it up. What you got for me? Nope. 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 Lara material. Nope. 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 Nine. Cool. That was a waste. Yeah, I know where I'm gonna go, don't worry. I'll stay away from as many fucking hurt things as possible before I get there. Because there's two bits. There's a bit back there and there's that bit. I might as well, ooh, missed something. A budding horn, okay. There we go. That's where we're headed, boys. See what's up here. Probably gonna die instantly, aren't we? Oh, 10,000 souls, or do we? 10,000, what's that? It's like a level and a half. Hey! Find the map of Sophia River, which is what we're gonna need. Okay, so we can go over here. We're just gonna reset this. We might as well. Kinda got this far. Why don't we get a charge on our flask? Oh, today is just looking up. Looking up. Level up, we need more health. Shit. We need another 7,800. I just realized, I've been trying to figure that out. I just want to score it right there for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. I need 1, 8. So, two of these, 1,600. And then 1, 200, boy. What you doing? It's getting expensive. Level up now. Level up. We're gonna put this one into strength, I think. Oh. Oh, I didn't do both. That's why. Wait, what? Did I? Oh, maybe I did. The 8,000 rune. Runes held. Runes need to. Ah, so I need another. 5,000. I don't know. I've got 5,000 on me. And that. Bollocks. I misread that. Oh well. Tally-ho, chaps. Let's see what. We're fine. No, I got a better plan. You know what? I'm going to call it there. I'm going to call it there for this one. Ooh. If you want to watch the rest of it, join me next time. Yeah.